everything you expected and more. Whenever the White Stripes disappear for any period of time, there's a glaring hole in music, and they've come back and they've filled it. Icky Thump, hottest record in the world today, and exclusive now all over the net, all over the radio. Title track of their new album, out 18th of June, recorded in Nashville in 3 weeks, which is practically a marathon recording session for that band. Over 11 million albums sold worldwide, 2 million in the UK alone, headlining Wireless Festival 14th and 15th of June, and those people not living in London are not able to make the trek, don't worry, full UK tour in the diary for later in the year. So great to have them back. Hannah in Liverpool agrees, one of the songs of the summer, and James on 81199 saying Jack is back and he's here to stay. Don't forget Meg, White Stripes, they are here, hottest record.
Yeah!